Rants Against Annoying Thaisi Habits in America. This blog is for ranting against annoying habits of Thaisis in the US, and not the blatantly obvious ones, but the more evolved ones. There will also be rants against stupid blog posts by Thaisis in the US. Share in our rants, won't you? Friday, August 28, 2009. Thaisi Rant Number 6, Those Damned Thaisi Super Bowl Parties. Posted by Rant Master at 8:14 a.m. The best way to start a post about why Super Bowl parties are an annoying Thaisi habit, is with an excerpt from a chat transcript. The chat happened between me and a fellow Thaisi I used to work with. He pinged me in spite of my status being set as busy. Him:
Hey busy girl, how are you doing?
Me: Not bad. What's up? Him:
Do you have any plans for Sunday night?
Me: Confused if he is hitting on me, because I know he is married, this Sunday? Why? Him:
We are having a Super Bowl party. Lots of junta will be there. You should come.
Me: Oh. Well, maybe I'll drop by for a while. Him:
Come for sure. By the way, I am supporting your home team. Smiley face.
Me: Confused again, my home team? Him:
Yeah, the Steelers.
Me: How is that my home team? Him:
Didn't you grow up near Philly?
Me: Still confused, yes. Him:
So?
Me: So, I still don't get it, how does that make Steelers my home team? They're from Pittsburgh. Him:
Yeah, also Pennsylvania. That makes it your home team, right?
Me: No. I am from Philly, so my home team is from Philly, Eagles. Him:
I thought the Philly team was called Phillies.
Me: Wishing there was an emoticon for grown, that's the baseball team. Him:
Oh, is it? I thought that was the football team.
Me: No, Phillies play baseball. They won the last World Series. Him:
Oh, okay. I don't really follow baseball. My game is football.
Me: Anyway, just because I am from PA does not mean I will support any PA team. In baseball, in fact, the Pirates and Phillies have an intense rivalry. Him:
Okay.
Me: And there would be between the Steelers and Eagles too, but they are not in the same conference. Anyway, the Steelers are a good team. But as a true Philly girl would, I only support the Eagles. Him:
Never heard of them. They mustn't be very good.
Me: Still raw from the Eagles' defeat in the NFC Championship game the previous week. What? Him:
What happened?
Me: Eagles beat Steelers this season. Him:
I thought they weren't in the same conference.
Me: Now getting really pissed off, they're not. It was an interconference game. Him:
What?
Me: Never mind. Do you know who the Cardinals beat in the NFC Championship game to go to the Super Bowl? Him: After a break of a few minutes during which I suspect he was on Wikipedia.
Yes, Eagles, I know that.
Me: Wanting to say, no you don't you poser, you just said that you had never heard of the Eagles, but I stay polite. Okay. Him:
Anyway, come for the party for sure. Gotta go.
And he beats a hasty retreat. This is what makes the Thaisi pretense of caring about the Super Bowl so annoying. Thaisis in America, no matter what their other flaws, are usually capable of intelligent conversation on a variety of topics. So why do they insist on sounding like idiots by putting on a show of caring about something just because the whole country is obsessed with it? A guy who thinks a Philly girl will support the Steelers just because we're from the same state is throwing a Super Bowl party. Although I have never been brave enough to attend a Thaisi Super Bowl party, which sounds about as much fun as a Mormon Diwali party, I have seen pictures on Facebook and they provide evidence of how clueless most people at those parties are. They burn money on merchandise to wear at the party, just so they can feel like they are actual fans of the sport. Unlike other normal people who wear jerseys to support their teams, the Thaisi usually wears jerseys to show the world that he likes football. Browsing the Facebook pics, I saw that a guy wearing a Steelers jersey at this year's Super Bowl party was wearing a Patriots jersey at last year's party. So really, Thaisis, please stop pretending that you care about the NFL, or that you would have these parties even if the Super Bowl was not a super-hyped media circus. Why don't you stick to your cricket parties? I know the Super Bowl happens every year, so the peer pressure to watch it is very high, but come on. I know there is some mega cricketing event every year these days. Maybe people like me who get bugged at this Thaisi act of caring about the Super Bowl should petition the World Cricket Association to have a big cricket game between India and Pakistan every year on Super Bowl Sunday. Thaces will then have a valid excuse to ignore football that day, and we will be spared these pathetic Super Bowl parties thrown by them.